Hi, my name is Guy Wallace. I'm a vice president of curriculum architecture at a major national bank. I first got involved in HPT when I joined the Michigan Society for Instructional Technology in 1979. It's now the Detroit chapter of ISPI. My greatest influences in HPT were definitely Gary Rumler, but also Bob Mager, Dale Breithauer, Joe Harless, Tom Gilbert, Don Tosti, Ray Svensson, Karen Kennedy, and Gail Torenga. An interesting HPT application that I was involved in was back in 1987, where I was involved in a project to develop a pay progression program using performance-based qualification certification performance tests. We built over 2,000 tests for 20 different technical populations. It was an interesting adaptation to our ISD methodology, which involved the same type of analysis and architectural design elements, but we didn't develop training, we simply developed the performance-based performance tests. An HPT term that I'd like to define is performance competence, which I define as the ability to perform tasks, to produce outputs, to stakeholder requirements. Thank you.